Well, my name is Jim Butterfield, and I'd like to tell you about the Commodore 64.